つまりオンライン英会話をやるってこと
か。I'm a YouTuber.
I'm so serious.
さて、なんて書いてありますか？
7つ単語英会話で使えるか。
だから今鉄壁の単語テストやって、はい、まあ結構できなかったと。それでやっぱ使い方覚えてないなっていうのがすごいあったんで、
はい、
その今から使ってもらいます。つまりオンライン英会話をやるってことです。そういうことですね。はい。
いや本当ですか、はい。ネイティブの方と喋るんです
か。そうです。その時にただただ、はい、あいむたわしいとかってもつまんないですから、
はいはい、
やっぱり単語一番覚えられるのって、まあいろんな英語の先生たち話聞いてきたんですけど、はい、その覚えた単語を絶対その日に使うってやることだって言ってたんで、
はい、
じゃあ田橋さん一体いくつうまく使えるのかっていうのをですね、
はい、
見たいと思います。
緊張するな、やったことないですよ、
はい、そうです、それをですねまあオンライン英会話とかやってる人ですね、ぜひそれ試してほしいんですけど、はい、
なるほど、
はい、会話時間は15分です。その15分の間に15
分も喋れるかな。
その間に果たして田橋さんいくつ使えるのかっていうのをですねちょっと見たいと思いますね。
Hi, hello, how are you
I'm fine.
Good. Nice to meet you. Thank you for your call. Are you Tawashi? Tawashi?
Tawashi.
Tawashi. Is that you? Yeah. Nice to meet you. Where are you from, Tawashi?
Oh, I'm from Japan.
Very nice to meet you. Thank you. I'm Simon. I'm from the UK. I'm English. I live in Thailand now, so we're both in Asia. I would like to offer you my help if I can in any way. What can we do for you today?
I use this.first time.
Oh, this is your first time. Hi. Okay, well, welcome. Tawashi, where do you live in Japan? Where are you from?
I live in Tokyo.
Oh, you're in Tokyo. No, okay. Tokyo.
Sorry. Listen, my situation. I've dismissed in a company.
Again, sorry, can you repeat that? Okay.
I have no job.
Oh, you've been dismissed from your company.
Dismissed.
Ah, no, well, that's not good news. That's bad news.
No, that's, yeah. That is what should I do?
I think maybe look for another job. What happened? Why did they dismiss you?
I don't know, but my boss hate me.
That's not good. I'm sorry to hear this news, Tawashi. You need to get out there and find something else, I guess, very, very quickly. It's not an easy time at the moment because of the pandemic, is it? COVID-19, where everybody's having problems with their work. Yeah. I know that. Have you thought about working from home?
Working from home? Oh, yeah. What type of job do you think?
Well, there are many, 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 many things that you can do working from home. I would suggest that you look on Japanese YouTube. Just write in working from home. And there are many, many ideas. So what was your job before, Tawashi? What did you do?
My job, I'm a YouTuber.
I'm just so serious. Right, okay. Well, you're a YouTuber. All right.
Difficult for me to earn money.
Yeah, I think it's difficult for many people now.
I can't conceive the idea of the movie. Create.
Create.
I want to create something, but you,
okay. So you would like to create something. What would you what like? What?
A great movie. I want to conceive a great movie.
Wow, you don't. Right.
I don't know how to.
Need many, many millions of dollars, I think.
What type of movie do you like?
I'm a musician, so I like to watch and listen to music. You know, that's what.
Are you a musician?
Yeah, I play saxophone, different places around the world. Yeah.
Oh, I've disclosed my secret. You disclosed.
You've disclosed your secret.
Secret.
What is your secret? Your secret is that you want to make a movie.
My secret is I've dismissed I'm dismissed from company. Is my secret.
That's okay. I'm glad you told me. I'm glad that you can share that with me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that it's such bad news.
I feel good. Today it's happy day.
Oh, good. Good. Well, as long as you're happy. Where are you, Tawashi? Where are you now? I can see behind you, I can see a white board with some writing on. Are you home or are you in a classroom somewhere?
One of my friends home.
Ah, I see. I understand.
Yeah.
And I see on the board you have TOEIC written, the word TOEIC.
I study hard, but it is hard for me to develop my English.
Just takes time. You have to put work.
The way to improve my English?
Well, there are many ways to watch. There are many ways. I will tell you. Watch movies on YouTube or on Netflix with English subtitles. Or Japanese subtitles. Okay. Do you read? Do you read books? Do you read?
Oh, sometimes.
Sometimes. Well. A very, very good way of learning English is to get an audio book, okay, an e-book. Yeah. With the e-book, also get a hard copy of the book. So while you're listening to the story, while you're listening to them, you are reading as well at the same time. That is one of the best ways. That is a very, very good way.
First time, I'm beginner.
Yeah, don't worry. It's quite all right.
Sorry.
No, don't. You don't have to apologize. It's quite okay. So yes,
People often apologize. me too. Do you know the mean of transact?
Transaction.
Transaction.
To talk about a business deal.
A business
transaction. Yeah.
Transaction. No problem.
No problem at all. Anything else I can help you with, Tawashi?
I want to make my way, but difficult for me.
Yeah, well, I wish you luck. I'm very, very sorry to hear that you were dismissed.
I can hear clearly your English, but I can't speak English very.
It just takes time. It's like anything in life; it just takes a bit of time.
Okay.
What's your friend? Is that your friend? What's he doing?
My friend?
Hi.
He is good at English.
Oh, he's good at English, is he? Okay.
But today, he don't help me.
Oh, he's not helping you today.
I have to speak English only by myself.
Ah, okay. Well, that's good that he's making
you. Sorry. I don't know this situation.
Right. So he has said to you, your friend has said to you, okay, today you have to just speak English, yes? Yeah?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Yeah, right. Okay. Well, that's good. When you have to do something, you do it. Yeah, that's it. But you're okay. You speak clearly.
Clearly.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. You have clarity.
One more question, okay?
Yes.
Do you know the word astronomy?
Astronomy. Study of the planets.
What's the difference
between
astronaut?
Astro, if you have astro at the beginning of a word, it denotes anything to do with space. So an astronaut is somebody that goes into space. Astronomy is the study of space.
いやちょっと思った以上にやっぱ難しいですね、英語を喋ること自体がまず、
はい、
全然出てこなかったですけど、向こうの人が、はい、あのタイのミュージシャンのタイにいらっしゃるということ、
そう結構もうリタイアして、そうやって東南アジアとか南米とかに住んでる人って多いんで、
あ、そうなんですか。
そうです。だから今の人はイギリス人でしたけど、はい、タイで暮らしてるっていうことですね。
なんかめちゃくちゃたくさん喋ってくれたんで感心しました、
はい、いやでもね、7つの単語ね、
はい、どうでした。
いやダメでしょ、使ってって言ったのに、はい、What's the meaning って言っちゃダメでしょ。どういう意味ですかとかって聞いちゃう、それ使ってない。
アストロノミーとか。
What's the difference between?
難しい。
アストロノミー。
難しい
っすね。何ですよ。アストロナットと言ってましたね。宇宙飛行士とそれは全然違うわ。はい、なんだっけ、トランザクトもそうですね。はい、結局、意味聞いてました。それじゃダメです。どうやって言うのか。で、あと、はい、Make one's way とかね、ちょっと惜しかったですね。 やっぱちゃんとそれそう辞書引いておけば、うん、てかね、I want to みたいなのつなげて、I want to make my way in the world みたいな感じで、うまく成功したいみたいな形でいけばよかったのに、dismissed された、I was dismissed ですね、ちなみにね、まあそれでクビになったっていう感じで言ってね、はい、本当にクビになってはいないけど、
これ使う、
そう使うために、
はい、
いきなりコンシーブもね、
そう
ね、プランをね、コンシーブするとかね、そういう形だったらいいんですけどね、はい、
急にやっぱり役言うと全然頭真っ白になって。ね、全然やっぱ出てこない、
はい、
いい経験をさせてもらいました。
やってみました。そう、まあ、基本的にあれじゃないですか、はい、ここの場所に来たらドッキリ仕掛けられると思う、常に思ってないといけないじゃないですか。
そっか、毎回忘れちゃうんですよ毎回忘れちゃうんですよ。そういえば前回勘太郎さんいたなと。
そうそうそう、毎回何か仕掛けられますので、
今回も誰か来るのかなと思ったんですけど、まさかネイティブ、
そうです、まさか
ネイティブとしては思わなかったです。
なったんで、はいはい、まあやっぱり英語合宿ですから、そういうのやんなきゃいけないだろうなと。
いやでも頭使いました、
はい、
普段使わないところ使いました。
そんな感じでした。はい、わかりません、これ編集できてどうなってるかわかりませんが、声とかね多分めっちゃちっちゃくなってるんで編集、はい、大変だと思いますが、はい。